Now, I'd be interested to know whether Labour are going to support us in this. And I've done my homework. He's laughing from a sedentary position. But if Labour plans to vote against this bill on the basis of CART, I would just point out that the Shadow Justice Secretary personally proposed a much broader so-called ouster clause back in 2003 in Labour's Asylum and Immigration Bill, which didn't have... Which a young and naive, Madam Deputy Speaker. I'm not sure what that makes him now. But it was, and forgive me if I'm reminding him of a stressful moment in his career, but it was the Asylum and Immigration Bill back in 2003. And it didn't have any of the exceptions, and it wasn't as constrained as the bill before the House today. He didn't just support the measure. Madam Deputy Speaker, he proposed the measure. He was a minister in the Department for Constitutional Affairs. I'm not sure whether he's forgotten about that, Mr Speaker, but I'm afraid the opposition have zero credibility opposing a more targeted measure that they themselves, that he themselves proposed before.